I have faced a lot of stigma being HIV negative and being with somebody that's HIV positive. My family, at first, they weren't accepting, and it was very disappointing and discouraging, you know, and it made it hard, but you can't really choose who you fall in love with. And I let them know, I'm not gonna leave her, so you can accept us or you don't have to accept me, period.